I'm going to assume that you have downloaded the vertical flip exercise files that I have given you the link to. What I want to do is I want to show you this Bosch main title, which is a TV show that's on Amazon, and I want to show you what it sounds like and looks like with this special effect. I'd like for us to recreate it. That's the only reason I wanted to put this in this area down here and as part of the project, so you could watch what we were trying to recreate, something very similar. Now, here is that song that goes along with that open, and it's exactly 1 minute and 1 second. So I'm just going to drag it down here and put it over here because it's already set at the time we want. 1 minute and 1 second is pretty good. So that's going to make for a short exercise. Now, over here, I was able to download some drone footage of downtown Dallas. There we go. Now, this footage belongs to somebody else, so we could never use it commercially. That's why I'm using it here to show you as an example of how to create something like this. Anyway, what I want to do here is get rid of the audio that came along with this, because there is some audio with it, and I'm going to right-click on here and remind you all that you can click unlink, and that way you can select the audio or the video by itself. Now, here's the audio for that. I highlighted it and I got rid of it. I'm going to put this on video track one. Okay, so here we are. I'm going to see what we've got. So what I did was I put an endpoint and an outpoint over here for a little over a minute, because I knew that that's all we needed because of the song. So let's find a good place to end it. How about there on the, looks like a park. Park. Anyway, so what we'll do is we'll do that. And it's okay to let the music linger a little bit. We want to do what we've done with the ghost videos. We want to double up on these on the same footage. Hold down the option key on the iMac. Hold down and then move this video track one up. And that'll make a copy of it. Then let go of the option key. You have to keep the option key down. Okay, so this is exactly the same as video one. This is like, well, how are we going to see what's going on below? Well, what I want to do is let's just move this down a little bit. Now, in order for us to make this work where we've got all this, where we've got the special effect looking like it's coming out of the middle of the picture, out of the frame, we have to turn this upside down. We're going to turn this one upside down. So I have to go over to, and I'm going to go to video effects. I'm going to go to the transform folder and look up vertical flip, and I'm going to put it down here. That way we can see it. Okay, it's turned this thing upside down. That's what it's done. Is I'm going to push this back, and now we're going to use the crop tool on the top one, and we're going to go into effect controls. Now I can see the crop tool, and let's go to the very bottom. And let's bring the bottom up to where it's only, we're only going to see 50% of the top. Okay, now there we've cut this thing in half. And so now it gives the effect, by doing this 50% here, it gives the impression that we have cut the picture in half, and it gives it a kind of an optical illusion. Let's take a look. Okay, you get the idea. So now let's add some text. I was going to put in, let's just say downtown Dallas. And we can use maybe a similar font. I think they're using some form of Futura. So I'll put downtown Dallas. And we can stretch it out. We could make this thing last through the whole thing if you wanted to. And we would just, we could change it out by like every few, like on the beat of the music. And then maybe right here, I'll hit C for cut. And then there's going to be another beat here. And let's just change this to, January 2021. Let's see what this looks like. And you don't have to save this as an MP4. Just save it to your computer so that I can take a look at it when I get back to class. It won't take much longer than it did for me to do it on the tutorial. I'll talk to you soon.